Hi, this is David from over at simplymaya.com, and I wanted to just take a moment to go over some of the features of our new hybrid rigging tutorial and some of the thought processes that went into creating it the way we did. Now, part of the problem we see with people that are new to rigging is building a full IK rig, something that can do this, is an extremely complicated and time-consuming process, especially if you're new. But we wanted to keep the functionality of something like this, but simplify the process. So we decided to go with a hybrid of human IK and our own custom controls. Now, if you've used Maya's internal human IK before, you'll know you can run into limitations with it fairly quickly. But, you know, it's no reason to throw the baby out with the bathwater, so to speak. So I've tried to create a tutorial here that blends together several different rigging techniques to very quickly create a very feature-rich rig, by which I mean you can do things like this, pull them around by the arm, as well as have finger control with, you know, easy to use and understand controls like this, as well as things like finger control with compound controls like this one. So if we go up here, so we're going to look at custom joint structures, custom controls, custom compound controls for things like fingers, toes, stuff that human IK generally has problems with. We're going to use custom controls for a lot of the joints in the head, the mouth, the eyebrows. We'll have constraints, so the eyes follow this guy around. Basically, we're going to create what would have been in the past an extremely complicated task in a few hours. Now, it's also going to allow us to use the advantages to human IK, because of course there are advantages to the human IK system. It works very well with importing motion captured files for doing quick animations. It works very well with motion builders. It works with a variety of game engines. So I've really tried to design a rigging tutorial that shows you not only human IK, but also how to do custom rigs and custom controls, and then bung them all together. So you get the best of both worlds. You get the speed of human IK while knowing how to engineer yourself out of its limitations. Now, at the end of this tutorial will also be a dynamics section, because you guys, if you'll remember, we did these ropes across here, and animating these would be a pain in the backside. So we've got n-hair on these. If I just let them settle down, you can see these move around like ropes. In this case, mine are a little elastic, but I wanted the movement to be exaggerated for the tutorial purpose, so it was easier to see on screen. So there are some of the features of our rig. You should be able to very quickly go from nothing to a full IK rig to then a full IK personalized custom control rig. So I hope you found this informative. I very much hope to see you in the first part. If you've got any questions, give me a buzz, david@simplymaya.com, or catch me on the forum over at simplymaya.com. Thanks for watching.